damp the shirt with water, making it easier to iron. Check the shirt label and set the iron accordingly. Start by ironing the collar until it's nice and smooth. Next, we move on to the yoke, again ironing until smooth. With that complete, we now tackle both cuffs and sleeves. We are then ready for the body of the shirt, making sure to iron around the buttons as we go. If your shirt has a pocket, iron that separately. We then iron the back until the shirt is ready to hang up.